Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Caitlin and I'm the Wonderful Wiccan. Today we will be doing the three card spread with my White Cat Troll deck. I'm surprised I can even do this reading right now because I had dental work done this morning and it was hurting me a little bit after the numbing wore off, but it's gone now, so I guess we'll go ahead and do it then. So let's begin. The first card is Eight of Wands reversed, represents waiting. The future card of the day, I mean the present card of the day, is Two of Wands upright, represents making decisions and planning. The future card is the King of Pentacles upright, represents abundance, prosperity, and security. So today's reading means you are waiting for the right opportunity. And because it showed itself, you're making decisions on how to proceed. And with the right decisions, it will lead to abundance and prosperity and financial security. So that is today's reading. I like that one. So everybody have a good day. Stay cool. Think of the firefighters in the West trying to fight the wildfires. Blessed be. Bye.